find insight, guidance, and answers. Tune into Spirit with radio medium Laura Lee.
Laura Lee, tuning in to Spirit for my special guest, Sharon. Hi, Sharon.
Hello, how are you?
Where are you at on the map?
Ohio.
Oh, yeah, right. Ohio. Midwestern girl like myself. Sharon, what I receive immediately as a male who's coming in, all I see is his grin ear to ear, like so happy to talk with you. And I get he's coming up on the paternal side. So like a father figure, if that makes sense.
Okay.
This is how I see it. A t-shirt says, world's greatest dad. I don't know if you say those things about him or you gave him something that said world's greatest dad on it at one time, maybe when you were younger, but that's how I get this relationship.
Did.
Yeah.
Exactly that. When I was, gosh, so young, 21, he kept it forever. It was a ceramic mug to drink water out of. I was taking ceramics and I put world's greatest dad on the
world's
mug.
World's greatest dad. He flashed it in front of me and he's never let that go. Now he's
ever.
Yeah, he means even in his heart. So that's a big deal as a parent. I know for a fact now being a parent. So either he's talking about you or himself when he shares that someone divorced. There's no regrets about this divorce, but was this a divorce between him and your mom? Or is this okay? This is what I get with it. There's no hard feelings about her, but I'm feeling like she's still very much here in the physical plane, correct?
She is.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, with him, you would pop in and out and care for him and care for his well-being, right?
Yeah.
Before he transitioned. Well, with her, I just don't get the sense she has that kind of support. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
And he's saying that he feels bad. And I feel like there's some sort of connection bond still with him, obviously through you. And he just says that it's really important that you touch base for the long haul, for you, for your own heart, because you're not doing it, he says, you know, to pop in and out for her like you did for him.
He's right. He is so right. You are so perfect, accurate. Yes, go on.
And he says just saying hello and just connecting and just finding some sort
giving
of closure. Right. Giving her peace and
giving
you peace, because it just comes down to acceptance, because we can't change him at this point in time.
Isn't that the truth? He's right.
He's also making reference to another sister, aunt, who's fallen ill as well.
Oh,
maybe
it could be one of my aunts, one of his sisters. You could be absolutely right.
Well, I feel it's almost the same scenario with her. So it's a sister aunt, but I feel like it's someone you know that, you know, you've reached out to or you guys have made a connection. And, you know, that kind of connection would mean so much to her at this moment in time because you are your father's daughter.
Okay, I think I might know who I did have contact when he passed away. All right, that's good advice.
All right, so now he wants to relay one other point. He tells me there was something about a part-time position. I don't know if it was contracting, part-time, turned into full-time.
Yes, I had a contract job. I became permanent in February. They gave me the job full-time.
Yay! All right.
How did you know that?
Because he's telling me. What the heck?
And I love it. He knows I love it. Oh, yeah. I got permanent with a great benefit and pay. Yes.
That's just
he helped, I'm sure.
I'm sure he did. You asked for his help, but that's just a big confirmation to everything else he said about.
Can I just say one last thing? I know he brought me olive, too. he'll know what I mean. I know he did.
Well, you know see him, big grin. That's him. I don't know if he always showed a big grin with you.
I'm getting tears in my eyes right now. Oh, my God.
It was a pleasure.
You know that's the perfect dog for me. I don't know where this little girl came from, but she is perfect. Look at me. I'm starting to grow. I just absolutely love her. Thank you, Dad.
I'm glad. I'm glad you got a furry friend. Thank you for sharing.
Look at me. I have tears because everything you said, it's so real. Oh, my God. I mean, how would you know that? Thank you.
I wouldn't.
You wouldn't.
Thank you for sharing your time with me, Sharon.
Have a nice evening.
Yes, and if you want to call into the show, like Sharon, sign up at radiomediumlauralee.com, where you can also subscribe to your favorite podcast and listen to more readings like this one. And thank you for sharing the show. We appreciate it.